Oh, that's really sweet.
I love her very much. I always sleep at her house sometimes on the weekend. I think I'm gonna put purple and white.
Purple and white, that's a good idea. But we got white because we need to cover because it first with the white tissue paper.
Yeah, because she always wear like white things and purple things.
Oh, that's perfect. So what's here?
Wow!
Those are flowers, and those are the...
Is it a sunset?
Yeah.
Sunset.
Under this rainbow lava.
It's a rainbow lava? Is that dangerous or is that nice?
It's nice.
That's nice. And is this a heart?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so beautiful. What's this?
It's a rock next to me.
I see. That's so crazy. Well done. Do you want me to hang it up?
Yeah.
Where should we hang it? I'm going to show everybody the beautiful flowers and the rainbow lava. That's so cool. What do you think? Good?
Yeah.
So we'll start by making a square, because we're going to make the base, and then we're going to go up like that. Okay, we need to find a piece to fit here now.
These are like too small.
Yeah, they're maybe too skinny.
Yeah, too skinny.
Where's the one that you saw before that you like? This one?
That.
But you don't want the sellotape, so we put it off.
It will come off.
It will come off. Also, remember we're going to wrap it with tissue paper, so you won't see all the tape. No? Keep it tall.
Oh! Mom, Snoopy, this is too tall. Mom. Okay.
Are you sure that's going to be a really tall lantern?
Yes.
Okay.
How long is it?
Is it as tall as you? Almost as
tall as you. That's a lovely
one. Are your fingers all sticky? Why not? You that paper to this window. Where should we put the yellow?
This side.
At the top.
Is that going down?
Like a spiral, like this?
Yeah. The small version of the bay.
How much is
that?
Thank you.
Very well. Thank you so much.
Thank you.